Welcome to CCBC TV's Arts Showcase, a series featuring performances from the campuses of the Community College of Baltimore County. I'm Monica Otal, Professor of Music and Concert Manager at CCBC. Today's Arts Showcase features the award-winning a cappella ensemble GQ. This girls' quartet is comprised of Katie Gillis, Allie Hauger, Amanda McNutt, and Katie MacDonald. Known for their captivating sound and style, they present a unique perspective in contemporary barbershop-style singing.
Thank you, everybody. That was actually composed by Katie G over here. She's awesome. So, hi, everyone. Thank you for coming out. This is such a cool space. We never get to really perform in this kind of awesome, like, upward motion type stuff. So we are GQ. We are based in right here, Baltimore, Maryland, and it's awesome. And let's see. I'm going to start some intros. So let's see. We've got Amanda over here. She sings all of our high parts. She's absolutely adorable. She's the sweetest girl you'll ever know, but we do call her our little lamb because she sometimes gets lost. And she just recently, like a couple of weeks ago, got hired at Millbrook Elementary School. She's a music teacher there, so that's awesome. Over here, we have our lovely lead in the barbershop terminology, which you guys will learn about later, Allie. She's absolutely fierce and fantastic. And she also just got hired as a music teacher and early childhood educationer teacher.
Sure.
At the Immaculate Heart of Mary in Towson. So that's awesome. And then this is Katie G.
Hi.
She is a wedding band singer, professional musician. She graduated from Towson with a jazz voice degree, which is super cool. And which basically means she's unemployed. Just kidding. She actually has more jobs than all of us. She sings with the wedding band. She teaches voice lessons. She works at Barnes & Noble. She's got all the monies. Yep, so that's awesome. And then I'm the bass. I sing all the low parts of the group, and my name is Katie Mack. Two Katies, that's obnoxious, I know. And I'm the only one who's still in school. These guys have real jobs, and I don't. I have one more semester at Towson, and I have a music degree with a business minor, so that's my neck of the woods.
Yeah.
So we are going to, thank you. We're gonna start off this little concert that we've put together for you with what we started with. We started, just the three of us actually, we started as a little trio and we would do Andrew Sisters tunes and stuff. And then we really, really, really wanted to bring in like a fourth voice to have these like beautiful ringing chords. So we brought in Allie, and here's our old stuff. It's actually kind of cool. It's this is a little tune called "By Mir Bist Du Schön" by the Andrew Sisters. Ba ba da da ba da da ba da da ba da ba 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 da ba 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 just some expressions that really fit you. And then I rack my brain open to explain all the things that you do to me. My meal is to shame. Please let me explain. My meal is to shame. Means you're grand. My meal is to shame. Again, I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I try to explain, but mere is to shame. So kiss me and say you'll understand. By mere Mr. Shane, you've had it all before, but let me try to explain. By mere Mr. Shane means that you're grand. By mere Mr. Shane, it's such an old refrain, and yet I should explain. It means I am begging for your hand. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how. I could say bella, bella, even say wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I tried to explain, but mere best of shame. So kiss me and say that you will understand. Can you tell she's a jazz major? Because she just did a whole walking bass line. Yeah. This next tune that we're going to do is called Dancing Under the Apple Tree, and it's another Andrew Sisters tune.
Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home. I just got word from the girl who heard from the girl next door to me. The guy she met just loves to pet, and it fits you to a T. So don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Till I come marching home.
I told my mother, I told my father, and now I'm writing to you. I'm sure of mother, I am sure of father,
now I wanna be sure of you. Don't go count the stars above with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go singing those songs of love. We'll do them in harmony when I come marching home. Wrap your kisses in cellophane. Don't give them away for free. Keep them exclusively. Salted away for me, yes, yes, yes. I'm on record, I'm talking plain. You're getting the third degree when I come marching home. I told the gang, the whole shebang, that you were sweet and true. They ran right in and came right back with a photograph of you. So we'll sit under the apple tree, baby, just you and me, when I come marching home. marching when I come marching home.
I love you so much.
Okay, so I think I might have been the only person in the group that had a thing for folk music, and I kind of got them into it as well. Oh, Katie did too, yeah. So I like to hunt the internet for all different kinds of songs, and I love folk music. So I've introduced a couple songs to the girls, and this next one is by a group called Red Molly, and there are three girls, and they do a cappella music, but they also have instruments too. But this is an arrangement by them called Foreign Lander.
And it features our lovely bass on lead.
Ugh.
Ugh. You're standing there.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry.
I've been a foreign lander for 7 years or more among the brave commanders where wild beasts howl and roar. I've come conquered all my enemies on land and on the sea, but you, my dearest jewel, 'tis you have conquered me. I cannot build a ship on love without the wood of trees. The ship would burst asunder should I prove false to thee. If ever I prove false love, the elements would mourn, the fire would turn to ice love, the seas would rage and have you heard the morning dove? She's flying from pine to pine. She's mourning for her own love. The way I mourn for shining stars, I wonder if you see them too, wherever you are. I've been a foreign lander for 7 years or more.
I also found this one. Who has heard of Fiona Apple? Anyone familiar with Fiona Apple? Okay, a few of us. So she's crazy cool. So this next one's called Hot Knife.
If I'm butter, if I'm butter, if I'm butter, then he's a hot knife. He makes my heart a cinema scope. He's showing the dancing bird of paradise. If I'm butter, if I'm butter, if I'm butter, then he's a hot knife. He makes my heart a cinema scope. He's showing the dancing bird of paradise. He excites me. Must be like the genesis of rhythm. I get feisty whenever I'm with him. If I'm butter, if I'm butter, if I'm butter, then he's a hot knife. He makes my heart a cinema scope. He's showing the dancing bird of paradise. Da, 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 da.
Favorites. So, any Regina Spektor fans in the audience? Love her. So, this actually was, I think, one of the first true arrangements we did as a group. And a lot of people, we put this on YouTube, and a lot of people seem to like it. So, this is Samson.
Told me that I'd done all right. And kissed me till the morning light, the morning light. He kissed me till the morning light.
Oh, Samson went back to bed.
Not a chair left on his head.
We couldn't bring the columns down.
No, we couldn't destroy a single one.
And the history books forgot about us.
And the Bible didn't mention us, not even once.
We love Mumford & Sons. I'm sure some of you love that. They keep with that folk theme. So this is Tim Shell by Mumford & Sons, if you've heard that song.
Dum 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 dum. But you are not alone in this.
Dum, dum, dum.
You are not alone in this. As brothers, we will stand and we'll hold your hand. Hold your hand.
Dum, 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 dum. Dum, 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 dum.
You have your choices.
Dum, 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 dum,
so much. Again, thank you guys for having us here. We really appreciate being able to do gigs like this and very intimate settings, like Katie said. So the next portion of our show, we're going to talk a little bit about Barbershop. How many of you guys have like heard Barbershop? No? Okay. So you're probably familiar with it, maybe from Conan O'Brien or something like that, or Jimmy Fallon. I know they both have Jimmy Fallon. They have barbershop groups. I think actually Conan went to a international convention and dressed in the garb. Oh yeah. So we actually are part of the barbershop organization. We are actually part of Sweet Adelines, which is a female barbershop. And you know, I think there's a lot of preconceived notions about what barbershop is. It's a lot of old guys. Like lame old guys who sing, but it's actually a lot of awesome old guys who sing, and Swedish guys too. The last international champion were all from Sweden, so that's kind of interesting. Fun fact. So we entered what is called the Rising Star Competition. This is last year in Denver, Colorado. And it was an under 25 collegiate competition for women all over. And we were very new to the whole barbershop scene, so we probably knew as much as you guys know about barbershop. Does anybody know anything that they want to share about what they know about barbershop? Oh, we got one over here.
There's a certain number of domic chords you have to have for a song.
Exactly. It's a lot of homophonic singing, and the goal is to get an overtone over top of what you're doing. So,
or
undertone. So listen for that, see if we actually do it, see if we succeed. But we actually went into the competition very new, never done barbershop before, and we ended up winning the competition last year. So we are the 2013 International Sweet Adelines Champions. Thank you. And we actually also named my dog Denver because we won in Denver. That's a true fact. So these next two songs that we're going to do are from our international set. The first one is called You Are My Sunshine. You might be familiar with the song, but we do it a little bit differently, so here you go.
You are my sunshine, my only happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away, don't go away. You told me once, dear, shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray, so gray. You'll never know, oh, don't you know, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away, don't go away. I will love you till my dying. Don't take the sun, don't take
little change of pace. We call that a ballad in the barbershop world. This next one is our up tune.
Yep, thank you.
Nighttime is falling and everything is still, and the moon is shining from above. Cupid is a-calling, hey Jack and Jill, it's just about the time for making love. And someone is waiting all alone for me, no more hesitating, gotta go and see. How you do, dear, it's with you, dear, that I long to be.
I've been waiting on so long.
Barbershop. So you notice that Allie was here. She and I switched parts, and that's because she and I, in barbershop, there are normally specific parts for each voice. So Katie is our bass, even in the female version, she's the bass. Amanda's our tenor, so she's the highest part, and Allie and I kind of switch parts. So she was lead in this song, so normally the lead stands in the middle. And I was the baritone, but in the first song I was the lead. And that usually doesn't change. We kind of broken the mold a little bit with that convention, because we've decided that we don't really care what people say. Mm-hmm. So we decided to switch parts a little bit.
Mm-hmm. Are there any music education majors in here? Do they offer that here?
Yeah.
Music ed?
Mm-hmm.
Are there any?
One?
Yes, there are.
Music educators?
Good tip, if you teach first, second, and third straight through with no break, drink water. Because I didn't do that today. My voice is very tough.
So we got one more tune for you guys, and then we're going to take some questions, and we have a little table over there for our CD pre-sales. Yes. And,
CD.
Yes. Oh, yes. The CD. So basically, about 2 months ago, we recorded it, and it's right now being mastered, which is super exciting. And we'll have the CD in hand in about a month, so we're really looking forward to that. You guys can pre-order it if you want. We'd super appreciate it. It'll be $15, and you can pay cash, credit, check, and we don't charge you shipping because you guys are awesome and ordering it early for us, which is cool. Yeah. So you don't pay the shipping, which is awesome. So here's our last tune for you. It's called Deed I Do.
Baby, I've just been thinking of all the reasons I would fall in love. I don't know why, but here's what I can say, I can say,
I can say.
Gonna tell you a honey did I do and never gonna say goodbye. I won't lie, I'll never make you cry. My, I don't know just why. I don't know why, but I'll try to love you till the day I die. My, I say, I'm glad I found you when you came my way. That's why I keep hanging around. You, I'll try to satisfy and give you my love, all my love.
I hope you enjoyed this performance by the wonderful ensemble GQ. If you would like to attend a Music Forum concert, please note that each Friday during the fall and spring semesters, the Music Department of CCBC presents Music Forum concerts at 1220 in the Recital Hall of the Arts and Humanities Hall on the Essex campus. These concerts are an integral part of our students' education, and all of the concerts are free and open to the public. For more information on Music Forum, please call 443-840-1521. I'm Monica Otal. Thank you for watching CCBC TV's Arts Showcase.
Hang around you night and day. Do I love you? I love you. Yeah, do I? Nor the guy I'm thinking of. You, I'll try to satisfy and give you my love.